To summarise my research of the CD covers, I'm going to need to create something simplistic that contains a basic or abstract image whilst using simple fonts that contrast to the background colour in order to stand out.